The containers were stacked, the drayage all stowed, the bollards all fastened to the docks down below. The truck chassis loaded, waybills are all signed. When Finn, the longshoreman, left the docks and the grind, his brow was furrowed, withered with time. His face like leather, seasoned and lined. He sat down in the corner of the neighborhood bar, downed a Boilermaker and lit his cigar. How about another? He asked with a grin. I don't want no trouble, I'm all tuckered in. Turning around, he scanned the back room, rolled up his sleeves and lowered the boom. I've been a proud member of the ILA, paid union dues and voted my way. The Waterfront Commission stand in the way, and violence threats have forced us to pay. They target the weak, they target the strong. If you open your mouth, they'll sure shut you down. They say that the docks are kept by the mob. Eye-popping salaries don't show at the job. How can you fight corruption and rot when everyone who can has their hand in the pot? Now pour me another, I'm growing tired of shoveling shit and flipping off liars. Easy now, Finn, the bartender said. Don't pickle your liver, you may wind up dead. Make this your last, then run along home. Don't leave your little lady waiting alone. That's when Finn's wife rushed through the door. Finn leapt from his seat, swept her out on the floor. Turn up the music, I'm feeling fine. He held her so close in three quarters time. Dance, señorita, there's nothing to spare. The cupboard's half empty, but don't you despair. I'll keep lifting containers from overseas, stacking them up by the empty factories. Dance, señorita, there's no need to cry. You look very lovely, wipe the tear from your eye. I'll keep holding you close, ever so near. Dance, señorita, there's no need to fear. Where, oh where, have the good shepherds gone? The wolf's at the door and the kids have run on. Pour me a drink and I'll tell you no lies. The sun's going down on the men we despise.